Nearly 60 guns in the hands of criminals tonight after a break-in and burglary at a Columbus pawn shop. It happened Saturday, April 14th at the Express Pawn on Veterans Parkway. 58 guns were stolen. A $10,000 reward is being offered for information leading to an arrest.